After your instrument is assembled and your reed is soaked, the next thing to do is attach your seat strap. So you will attach your seat strap to the bottom of the boot joint here, and then you'll put it under your legs and sit down and adjust to whatever height you like so the vocal is adjusted to your mouth.